Tavares back with Bertuzzi carrying in. He finds Raymond, skate the stick. Raymond's got it, feeds it off. Right in a goal and a save made off Horonic by Allen. On the wing for Bertuzzi, up there along with Raymond, back to Larkin, and he just sent it wide. Picked the pocket, did Raymond, who centered one. Oh. And a good opportunity there for Dylan Larkin, who holds it in. Lifted the stick by Sider, then crunched in behind the net was Raymond. A centering feed for Sider. Larkin with a shot that got blocked. Outstretched stick there by Sherrod. He scores! He's going right down the tunnel to the room.
2-on-1.
Score! Bellana!
What a shot!
Top corner!
Oh, holy mackerel.
It's 2-1.
Lucas Raymond, see, in his feet, but he handles the pass, and that is not the greatest of angles at all. On him pretty good. Lucas Raymond tonight, not giving him a lot of time and space.
Raymond Kubalik scores! What a play! Raymond Kubalik under the bar and in. It's 5-2.
Oh, boy. Nice set of hands on that, baby.
Blocked in front by Jones. That stung him. Raymond. Little room around Domi. Back across. Oh, and a chance there. Here's Larkin. Off on the wing, return pass in front of that man.
Hit the post, is injured at the World Championships in the USA.
Here's Larkin. Larkin, high slot and shot, hit goal post. Kaprizov, back of the net. Chiarot in deep. Got help from Lucas Raymond. Chiarot to Larkin, good keep in for Ernie. Adam Ernie turning in front of the net for Raymond. Scores!
There you go. Look at the reaction of that kid. Understand why.
His first of the season for Lucas Raymond. Knocked down by Larkin. Larkin picks up that loose puck, able to find Kubalik. Oh, what is it? They score!
Raymond again.
Raymond's got two.
Look at the time. 4.5 seconds.
Long paddle on his, on the blade.
Nice job.
Raymond. Good work on Gaudreau.
That's it.
Picked up by Larkin. Right in the goal. Oh, and deflected away. Kubalik back in front. And just missing. It was Raymond.
That was a hot pass, that one.
Sider. Good movement. Perron. Kubalik in front. Raymond.
There you go.
Lucas Raymond, power play goal. It's 1-1.
This one, what does he do? Plays it with his skate. It's barely going to get past your skate. It will your stick. And when he played it with his skate, stopped the puck right there with his left skate, pulled it to the front, and there's no chance for the goaltender there. We got a 1-1 game. He can dance out there, and he's got a wonderful set of hands. Oh, by Raymond.
Raymond just leveled
their offside.
And they're all coming in. Wallstrom came in. Bailey came in. Pella came in.
Whoa. Well, I'd have to see the hit again, but it looked like a clean check. But boy, did he get level. And I'm thinking, would this be the first fight for Lucas Raymond? I don't know. Who's got a hold of him over there?
Clean hit.
Certainly seems so.
Down low, Raymond. For Perron. Takes the shot, save made. Here's Sider. Larkin. 5-on-3. Kubalik. Across, Raymond. Scores!
How about a replay of the other night?
His fourth of the season, third on the power play. Red Wings in the lead. 1-0 and still on the power play.
Early and Dylan Larkin on the penalty shot. Well, here it is for Suter. A save made by Allen. Up ahead now for Raymond. Suter far side. Save made, rebound. Suter on it again. Scores! Raymond, it's 2-2.
Back in by Horonic. Larkin able to knock it down. Spot shot. Scores! Raymond from Larkin. It's 2-1.
So Shesterkin is not happy because he missed the puck behind the net.
Larkin again drops it off for Hronek. Raymond's taking Perron's spot. Gives it back in front to score! Larkin gets the goal set up by Sundqvist and Raymond. Raymond lurking. Raymond's got it. Quickly back Hronek to Raymond now. Raymond couldn't wrist one. Goes to Hronek. Takes the shot. Ooh, that came up. They score! Berggren with his first National Hockey League goal! A power play goal! And it's 1-0 Detroit!
Fowler is still a very good defenseman in the National. He plays a ton for this Ducks team, almost 25 minutes a game.
Back in front, and a chance there for Wallman. Lead pass in, that gets knocked away by Bemstrom, the goal scorer. Back in here for Raymond with Bertuzzi to the goal. There it is, oh, big save! Playing in career game 100 along with Raymond tonight. Raymond's got it. Scores! Sherratt! Clear to the middle, Bertuzzi able to break it up. Lucas Raymond. Knocked down by Kopp. Loose puck, Bertuzzi. Scores! Tyler Bertuzzi from Kopp and Raymond. He finds Raymond, who finds Osterley, the former Arizona Coyote. Wide open. Raymond's thought. Oh! It looked like it hit the back of the net. They say no. Bertuzzi to Hronek. Chopped up quick. They score!
Oh, wow, wow. Guess who?
Here's a chance in front, and Bertuzzi played it back, but Kopp couldn't get there. Osterley scores against his former team, makes it 3-1. Kopp trying to recover now, did chip it to Bertuzzi, back to Kopp again, who gives it to Raymond. Enters the zone with a good move, and another good move. Raymond just ran out of real estate.
Go there one more time. It'll work.
Hronek, fake the shot. Larkin fires. Save made. Sundqvist rebound. Work it around again to Hronek. Down low and they score.
That Raymond.
Set up beautifully it was.
Finally, Raymond gets one in 9 games.
And his first in 10.
Right.
And first on the road.
Wow.
Kept alive Sergachev. Pass across, that gets blocked.
As Sider has it, there's the one-timer that's blocked.
That one's got to go back to Sider for the shot.
Save Bobrovsky, the rebound, score! Jonathan Berggren finds the loose change.
Kopp leaves it for Raymond. Raymond with a move in tight. Looks for Perron to the left. They got a stick in the lane. He goes down low. Now Perron with it from Raymond. Return feed. Kopp in the bumper. Larkin this side. Perron to Raymond. And again. Hronek scores! Well, Little Caesars Arena. We'll have it for you on Bally Sports Detroit. Tampa will be in Toronto tomorrow night before meeting Detroit. Raymond from his knees sends it in down low. Save me. Rebound loose in front. Tipped ahead at center ice. Plays legal. Here's Kopp. Across the shot. He scores! What a play by Andrew Kopp to Lucas Raymond. And the Red Wings with a 3-2 lead.
Oh, Ovechkin in the neutral zone. Made the high-risk play of trying to knock it down.
Around the other side for Raymond. Hronek, the other Red Wing. Lucas Raymond looks for Larkin. Raymond still with it. Looks for Hronek. There it is. Save made. Larkin teeing one up. Gets it down low. Perron. Hronek from 30 feet. From 20 for Raymond. Off the backboards. Out front. Larkin scores.
Well, you got to... friendly bounce on that one, didn't he?
Too many men on the ice is Hronek. Raymond down low, Rasmussen in front. Perron, he scores!
Bingo.
David Perron has tied it up! 4-4! Referee clears that errant stick out of the way. That helped the Red Wings in the breakout. Raymond dumps it in. It was knocked down by DeBrincat. Raymond carries on, though. Poke check by Talbot. Raymond back in the slot. They score! Suter! Was that goal ever needed?
Real dogged work by Lucas Raymond.
Sherratt got help from Raymond. He's looking to stay on the ice here in the third as opposed to the second and six penalty minutes. Pop. Round to Raymond. Berggren picks it up off the wall. Back for Mata. Tip the score!
Oh,
Raymond going to the net!
Oh boy.
Lucas Raymond tips it home. It's a 2-2 tie.
That's living right if it's not a high stick. It looked okay, but...
That's all right.
Yeah, it looks okay.
And remember, it's crossbar height for a goal, not shoulder right. height as a puck being knocked down. It's crossbar height 4 feet.
Give up the opportunity for his top players to lose ice to worry about any matchups.
Here's Larkin cutting in, and they score! Larkin sets up Raymond for a slam dunk power play goal. And the Red Wings break Vanacek shut out with 2 minutes to play in the third.
Raymond to the corner. Sundqvist back here for Raymond to Sider. In front of the goal, Sundqvist scores! Sider's got 3 assists. Walks right in, intercepted, taken away.
Oh,
and then given away right in front of the goal. Kicked away by Hellebuck. Raymond, great pass. Sider, Larkin, scores!
Christmas in January. They go.
Morrissey, off-heelers, empty net here for Larkin. Larkin ahead for Raymond. That'll seal it. 7-5.
Morgan Riley. That pass bounces to Larkin. In comes Dylan Larkin with it. Lines in, one on fire, now drops it back. Raymond shoots, scores. Lucas Raymond on the feed from Larkin, and the Red Wings take a 1-0 lead. Goes back for it, picked up by Larkin. In comes Raymond, feeds it across. Tavares with a face-off against Larkin. And Larkin wins it back to Sherratt. Off Marner's stick. A cue shot from 180 feet. And Toronto now regroup with the Dads and go on to Boston to take on the league's best team. Sider. Down to Wallman. Back to Sider. Shoot, scores!
Here's Bertuzzi for Sherratt. Aronek slot, backhand, scores! Raymond!
What happens when you come late? Nice play by Sherratt on the field. He didn't have much, so he said, let's retool if I can. He did.
Yeah, and the Red Wing fans actually waiting a Red Wing goal to erupt here in Arizona. And Raymond almost 2 shots by number 23 in that first period, playing just 5:43. Fantastic. Up and on the ice. He's playing a 200-foot game on the right side in that first line. Not only 2 shots, almost scoring, but providing his line mates with offensive opportunity as well. Really nifty with the puck. Really has that energy too with his game. Moving quick, getting to space, distributing pucks to his teammates as well.
They'll move one ahead for Braden McNabb, who's acquired in the expansion draft. Larkin on a steal. Larkin's got some room. Larkin going wide, back in front. They score! What a beautiful setup for Raymond, driving the goal by Dylan Larkin. And the Red Wings strike first. They lead 1-0 early in this one.
Yeah, and that ice, the puck is sticking in that offensive zone for the Wings. And here, the first one bounces off Berger's stick. Well, this one here, the opposite. Vegas unable to handle here.
Kubalik again for Andrew Kopp in the slot. Braun, Sider, shot, Kubalik, save, they score! Raymond! taken by Raymond up along with Kopp. Raymond threw his legs on the backhand.
To the net, and a kick save made against the Red Wings' leading scorer by Jack Campbell. Punch down low, in front, backdoor, one-timer, score! Red Wings got a bounce, and they just track down this puck, and what a beautiful pass by Raymond. He pounces on this puck as Larkin throws it into the area, and it's an instant no-look backhand pass to Bertuzzi.
Kubalik turns into the slot. Great move, Raymond. Oh, and he just couldn't finish it.
It was a defensive play. We'll see it in the replay when we get a chance. That was a wide open net.
Eddie O, ice level. Can't wait. Raymond, nice move. Another one, lost the puck, and it's covered up.
Brilliant dangulation of a move right there.
Down to 7.5 remaining. Puck held in by the Red Wings. You trail by a goal. Here's Higg. Cross-ice pass, and that shot hits the net. Barron's all the way around, kept it at the left point. Higg, score! With Raymond crossing in front, looks like he got a piece of it. We are tied at 3.
A couple of pretty cross-ice passes for the Red Wings, and eventually Higg gets the puck towards the net.
It's a four-line team, and as a result, Jim Montgomery able to balance the minutes. Bertuzzi has Carlo steaming toward the net. Another example of the defenseman trying to create offense.
Right side, Raymond. Raymond, Larkin, turns, shoots, Swayman, they score! No! Yeah, it's in! It's Chase on again! As Raymond across, Sider in the middle of the ice, drifting. Raymond from the dot, taking a look, snapped it off of Chase on the wide! He almost bent that in off Chase on, it was tied up with Carlo. Sider to Raymond. Chason parked in front again. Larkin shoots, scores!
Dylan Larkin on the power play, and the Wings are up 3.
Who gets the return feed? Now for Raymond. To the goal, right in! Oh, what a save on Suter! Kopp looks to the slot. Perron the shot, missed the net. Raymond. Kopp. In front of the net for Chason, scores! Oh. Chason's got 3 power play goals.
Looking to be above 20% for the first time since 14-15.
Here's Larkin, coming in and stopped by Georgiev.
But with Manson and Eric Johnson out, here comes Raymond, pulls it back.
Save made and the net is off.
Larkin to Raymond. Back to Larkin, along with Kopp. Larkin dumped, penalty coming.
Well, the fans are getting what they wanted now. They wanted one against Sider.
Here's Raymond, high slot, down low, scores! Larkin! On the delayed penalty, scores his 26th.
Raymond has a chance to end it for Detroit. Here comes Lucas Raymond, and he will score. And that'll do it. And the Red Wings win in a shootout.
Ned gone again.
Hofer couldn't play it. Oh, nearly banked in off him. Another shot, they score!
And he carries it out for the Red Wings, who lug up ice. Suter comes in, and Suter missed it wide.
Well, that last rush for Detroit, a nice little slick touch pass by Lucas Raymond.
He's looked good in this first period. Just the rebound goal by Yarncroke off Alex Nedeljkovic. Shots now 11-6. After a slow start, the Leafs gave up 5 of the first 6. Here's a chance. Scores! Berggren! And Detroit regains the lead.
Hitting in front of that was Perron. Up along with Osterley. Drops back for Raymond. The shot, he scores!
Oh.
What a shot! What a snipe! Lucas Raymond makes it 1-0.
Well, the Wings follow through after an excellent penalty kill.
And a second round pick for Max Pacioretty. Here's a break in for Ullin. Pass to Kloss, and coming back to cover and help take it away was Raymond. Sider comes over, they take the pass away. Jack Quinn now goes back for Sider. Has it again, has Raymond. Top of the right circle, in front, tip by Larkin, scores! Larkin from Raymond! slider. Well, the Red Wings came within a Raymond post of getting within one here. They'll try again. Raymond down low. Larkin in front. They score. Jammed in. Chase on. It's 4-3. Off the draw. Back for Sider. For Perron. Scores! Perron with a minute left. Tie game.
Well, they had to have help, which is usually what you get. Looked like Raymond.
Second time, three assists in a game for Lucas Raymond, both against Buffalo. Here in the shootout, scores!
Letang at the right point.
Assistant number 87.
Taken away by Kopp, possible two on one. Suter to his right. Suter finds the trailer. Back to Kopp. Suter scores!